I've just presented a performed conference at the IOMI Museum as part of the program of Dear Amazon. It was the piece remains in the space as a video, but I have performed it live. It's a reading, a 29-minute reading of a text composed by a chain of stories, facts and fictions, having always a mineral as a protagonist, as an essential part of the story, as an important subject. And the idea is to tie to minerals, a sort of subjectivity that usually lacks when we're dealing with it from the economic perspective. So this whole contribution to this exhibition is to do with fictionalizing, to approximation to minerals, in a way to establish the different relations to this world of materiality.